Hello students, today we are going to start with our new chapter, chapter number 12, Changing Times. So, objectives of this chapter are to enable to understand why people moved from one place to another at the time of partition. To enable to understand the problem faced by the people while moving from one place to another. To enable to understand the different types of houses and material used to build it. Students, as you can see, India's map before independence. Okay, before independence, Pakistan was no more a country, it was in India only. Okay. And after partition, the Pakistan, India was divided in two countries. One is Pakistan and the other is India. Okay. As you can see, this Pakistan and India in the map. Okay. When Britishers leave our country, we got independence on 15th of August 1947. At that time, people were asked to choose where they want to live, whether in India or in Pakistan. Those who wanted to stay in or live in India, they packed their bags and moved to India. And the others, they stayed in Pakistan. The people after partition, they were staying in tents, and it was really tough time for them because they don't have their own houses. They were having few things with them, no house, no material, no food to eat. The government was helping them. Government gave them land to build houses. They made kaccha houses out of mud, straw, and poo. So, mud houses are cool during summer and warm during winter. Nowadays, people stay in pakka houses. Pakka houses are made by big bricks, iron rods, cement and concrete. Nowadays they have different rooms like drawing room, a bedroom for sleeping, washroom for taking bath and their daily, a kitchen, the different kitchen to cook food. Nowadays people stays in high-rise buildings. It is called apartment also. A mason built houses. A plumber fixes taps and pipe. An electrician fixes wires and all electric stuff like fan, bulb and many things. Summary. Let us summarize what we have learned. During partition between India and Pakistan, many people had to leave their homes. Houses are of two types, kaccha house and pakka house. Mud helps to keep the house cool in summer and warm in winter. Pakka house is made using big bricks and cement. The mason build houses. The plumber lays the pipeline for water in the house. The electrician lays the wires and helps in putting up fans and bulbs. I hope you understood what we are going to learn in this chapter. Thank you so much.